So this is something that I really quite like with my patients. It's a like a top-up treatment. So all it is like a
pen.
You paint on the back of your on the teeth. So you dry your teeth and you paint it on. Keep your teeth dry for 30 seconds, and then that's it. And a really handy, nice little way to top up the whitening when you're going off and doing something.
Okay.
So it's a really nice product. Well.
And how often can you use that?
Use it daily. But it's just, like I said, top up for a period. It's not something I generally get my patients to whiten their teeth to where we want them to be. But if you suddenly think, you know, I'm going out Saturday night, pop this, it almost becomes part of the regime.
Yeah.
You know, and it's something that I've used, my PT seems to like it.